smart.
Every time is never me.
That hurts so bad. I give up.
For $4.32 million, bitch, you can't do it.
Why'd you come?
What are you here for?
You took
two flights, a taxi, an oopski. You waited in that dumbass waiting room with only bagels, fruits, and motherfucking cream cheese, and you can't squat.
This is what happens when you let Lil Tyler in the fucking Squid Games, my nigga. This nigga had no fight.
I want to see a headshot.
It's also
headshot.
Just like, why did you squat?
Why did you come?
Yo, guys, what's going on? It's 307 back in this motherfucker.
Once again.
And today, we got one of our TV show series reactions. Now, listen.
The TV show reactions.
We haven't been able to do this, and the reason is Netflix, Hulu, HBO Max, all y'all favorite streaming sites, they suck ass. They literally block us from screen recording the content. Like, we not gonna chop it up. Obviously, we're gonna chop it up, because when we throw it on YouTube, y'all gonna take it down if we don't chop it up.
They're haters, y'all. They're haters. Trust, we gonna get up like that with the Netflix. I don't know. I don't want to throw this word around too much, but... We on one of them sites today.
Shout out F Movies, man. Today we will be streaming the new highly acclaimed Squid Game series. Now, I watched the real Squid Game. I was a fan. What'd you think?
Oh yeah, I fucked with it. I hate niggas like you, bro. And there's niggas like him.
They try to
hate on anime, but then they watch some Squid Game.
Bro, that shit is a nigga, cartoon. I'm not watching cartoons.
It was just an anime.
No, it wasn't.
It would have been better as anime. In my opinion.
High key, everything would be better as an anime, in
no,
your opinion.
No, but
Squid Bitches Game. Would be better Squid as an Game. Anime, in your opinion.
Had some high-tier animation.
Well, anyways, everybody's
they
been
only
telling...
did that shit.
Okay! Yeah. Everybody's been telling us to react to this new Squid Game series. Apparently, they brought Squid Game to real life. It's a reality show. It's supposed to be funny.
I don't know why they didn't put us on it.
Supposed to be extremely entertaining.
We don't want that shit. Too easy.
Yeah, I don't. Yeah.
Little too easy.
Not if you was in there with me, though. I'd have dusted you.
Okay, bud.
Easy. You can't run faster than me. No stronger than me. Nothing.
Cap.
Stronger than me?
Definitely faster. Definitely stronger.
Arm wrestling right now.
Bro. What do you... On what? In air? In arm wrestling air?
I'll hold the camera with one hand.
What is he? This is not an arm wrestling...
Are you stronger than me, yes or no?
Yes, I don't gotta prove it with a fucking arm wrestling.
Okay, nigga, everybody knows you. So, y'all ready? Let's get into it.
By
Let's see what it's talking about.
You have to be on to get hired for this
Squid
position
Game.
Right here. Not even be on Squid Game, but to be one of the niggas running the Squid Games from behind. These are niggas. These niggas.
Nigga, you gotta owe a lot of important people a lot of money. How much money? $405 million? What the fuck?
No. For $1 million? $1.56 million?
Didn't it go up or did it go down? It went up as more niggas died.
Yeah. Who's gonna be the one nigga? Remember that one nigga who clapped cheeks? Who's gonna be that nigga this season?
Clap cheeks in the show?
Yeah, in the bathroom, that random scene.
Oh yeah, that shit was funny.
What's the point of that scene?
I'm pretty sure...
This needs, yeah.
What's that like to be able to pay off your house? What's that like to be able to pay off your car? I know these may be simple dreams, but what's that like? Yeah, I got my own dreams. They may not be much, but I got dreams too.
She could come around and fuck with me. I'll change your wife.
Her?
Yeah, I'll take this down.
Scarlet? Yo, imagine like dropping out of this, like fucking quitting your job because you gotta go like to do the Squid Game shit for like 2 weeks. And you're like, bro, I got it. Money rents due. That's probably
nigga,
a lot.
Yeah,
of like
nah,
that.
Probably. I would actually do this. I would so drop out.
Nigga, I would so. This. I mean, I don't think I'd drop out. But I would definitely do this. I imagine really getting knocked out. Red light, green light. Nigga, you stupid.
Yeah,
you're trash. Get out of here. Why'd you come?
Yeah.
In the show, it's like, damn, they don't know what's going on. It's scary. They're really murdering niggas. If you lose this, why did you come?
Yeah, half the battle was that you're seeing people die and you're trying not to freak out.
Yeah, that's
the end. Don't tell, but I think we're all affecting people. I have the best number here. 432.
one goal. Because I'm the one. You're only missing the one goal. I'm the one.
Hey, I would kill that nigga just for saying that. Look at my homeboy in the back. This nigga not with none of that shit. He not talking about nobody.
You really better be stepping. 4-3-2, I'm the one.
I'm not gonna lie.
You better be, fam.
I'm not gonna lie. 182 don't give a fuck what y'all niggas talking about. That nigga here for the bread.
I'm not gonna lie.
My mom, she was like a superstar athlete. Like, I just feel like she's going to outlast me and embarrass me in front of all my family and friends. But if that happens, like, then guess what? I have the coolest mom.
Bro. I'll be damned if grandma beat me. Hell no.
Hell no.
She can make it as far as I make it.
Your mom wins the bread. Your ass.
Nah, I'm winning the bread, nigga. I'm winning the bread. Fuck all that mom shit.
Imagine you and your mom at the last, like, it's that 1v1, that fucking...
The wrestling?
That wrestling shit. Sorry, mom. You gotta get fried. It's 4.5 mil.
Yes, before her head turns all the way around, I'm not stopping. I'm not taking no more, guys. Jada actually means, you know, the gift of knowing, and I swear there's no coincidence that my parents named me that, because I literally know everything before it happens.
This type of bitch you could never have around, bro. She's... Jada means that. Yo, shut the fuck up, bitch. That's not why you got named that. It's one of the most common names, bitch. Just get the fuck up.
I can read people really well. I know when someone's lying like that. I know when someone's not being trustworthy.
These be the bitches getting cheated on.
So I think in this game, that would definitely be my advantage.
I'm not gonna lie. She's gonna get fucked in the bathroom.
Around and I'm feeling.
She's getting fried. I'm already. Look at anybody. He showed her too much.
Don't worry about anybody else and make sure you get to that line.
I thought you'd be a
damn.
Told you she. Did them dumbass tactics.
I am so.
What, standing up against the wall?
Bitch, get on the ground. hit the lay. You're not moving in the lay. You're not moving. You're a dumbass. Nigga's not.
Every time is never me. That hurts so bad. I give up. We can't do it.
For $4.32 million, bitch, you can't do it.
Why'd you come?
What are you here for?
You took
two flights, a taxi, an oopski. You waited in that dumbass waiting room with only bagels, fruits and motherfucking cream cheese, and you can't squat.
This is what happens when you let Lil Tyler in the fucking Squid Games, my nigga. This nigga had no fight.
I want to see a headshot.
It's also
headshot.
Just like, why did you squat?
Why did you come?
The nigga said, "Merc this bitch."
He made it. Whoa, he's there! No, he got there, he's safe!
Number one, 107. But one step closer to winning that bag of money. We live to fight another day.
Oh, I thought she got popped. I swear she got popped.
Yeah, she's toast.
This nigga really stressing.
I see the time on the clock. I don't know if I'm gonna make it.
What you ate? Yo, what you was skipping?
What was your
in gym class, my guy? What was your excuse?
How'd you let Granny dust you?
You get, bro. What, bro? You was that nigga reading books in gym class, huh?
Bitch, it's one challenge. Of course, I did it.
Food.
More food.
And food.
Hey. And then come out with the bread.
How is it?
Disgusting. Tastes like plastic. No joke. I'm tired. I'm starved. Like, that for me is a starter. It's not a meal. And I think I 100% need.
Bro, just get niggas some Papa John's. Like, what are y'all doing with this?
I think it's supposed to be bad.
Oh my god, I saw
161.
He's in line again.
No,
he's in the
way.
Top.
Did he just get another?
Yes.
Martin Luther King, bitch, shut up.
Stop your ass up, bitch. His rap's in.
Attention all players. This is your wake-up call.
Who was snoring?
I never smoked.
Your big ass nose.
I never
smoked. You're two above me, right?
Yeah, but it was this guy here.
Happy birthday to you!
Oh, me, nigga? Wake me up when the challenge start, bro. Fuck all this doing it, how you doing shit, bro. Go.
Hey, look at number two.
Oh, my God. This is the team making room. This is the team making room.
I feel like I'm going to go with one.
Three?
Oh, three's scaring me.
Why?
I don't know.
Oh! There you go.
Oh, it's the cookie one.
Oh, my
God.
I'm picking triangle.
Nah, that shit would have. Yo, if you were circle, bro, that shit. If I was circle, bro, that would have made me tight, bro.
That would have made me tight.
But if you watch Squid Games, you know. Listen, when they say pick a decision by the end of 2 minutes, pick that decision.
Nah, that nigga's good. He might just got jumped.
You're battling for a
trial. No, you gotta make it equal.
No, nobody's. This group is not gonna get popped. At the end of the day, you're gonna choose. If you're in the front of the line,
at this point, you're gonna take umbrellas.
Yeah, because you're gonna die either way.
My thing is, I'll close a race. A race. That's a race. If y'all start,
sorry, we're gonna do this.
Are you guys okay with the race? It's there to there. You just pick your shape.
Okay,
a race. That's what I'm saying. A race.
You guys, the game is to agree.
You got 13 seconds, 12.
Y'all should do this.
Rock, paper, scissors.
Well. Shit, y'all saw it here first, man. That was the first episode. I'm not gonna lie, I do kind of want to see
who moves.
Yeah, definitely.
If they make it. On me?
Honestly, if you have circle, even if you're not in the debate, fuck this, bro. Give me umbrella, bro. Like, it sucks, but bro, like, why die? If you're gonna die anyway, you're just dumb.
Fuck everybody else behind me. I don't care. It's me. It's me in this game. Yeah, I gotta take an umbrella. I'm gonna clutch it.
Yeah, why would I just throw the game away? Like, oh, over this stupid argument? Y'all should have never did the race.
No, that's mad smart. That's what I'm saying. Race, y'all got issues? Rock, paper, scissors. Right fast. One time. Hurry up. Clock is ticking.
Hey, man, let us know what y'all thought of this video. If y'all want to see Squid Games Episode 2, let us know. I want y'all to like, share, subscribe if you're new. More fucking TV show reactions on the way. It's 307, man. We out.